You are watching Indian IT Guy. Connection timed out is a common issue in Palworld, and most players face it while trying to connect to a friend's server. This error can be caused by both sides, the host and the one trying to join. And here we have shown how you can fix it. The first thing you can do is make sure Palworld is allowed in the firewall of your PC. And this should be done by both the host and the one trying to join. If you have a third-party antivirus or firewall, then open it and allow Palworld in the settings. If you are using the default Windows firewall, then type Control Panel in the search bar and open the top option. Change the view by to large icons. Click on the Windows Defender Firewall option. Select the Allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall option. Click on Change Settings and then look for PAL or Palworld among the apps. Check all three boxes for Palworld or PAL. If you don't see Palworld, click on Allow another app and select Browse. Go to the Palworld installation folder. To find the Palworld installation folder, Steam players can open Steam, click on Library and right-click on Palworld. Select Manage and then click on Browse Local Files. Here you will find the Palworld exe file and you can use the above address to navigate here in the firewall. Now copy the address and paste it here and select the exe file. Click on Open and then select Add to add it. Now locate it among the apps and check all the boxes associated with it. Click on OK to save the changes and then try running the game and joining the server. The next thing you can do is make sure Palworld is running with administrative privilege. This is important because sometimes firewalls don't allow apps without administrative privileges, which can cause the connection timeout issue. Open the Palworld installation folder again and right-click on the palworld.exe file. Then click on Properties. Now select this Compatibility tab and check the Run this program as an administrator box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Remember to do this on both the host's PC and the one trying to join. If the earlier two solutions fail to fix the issue, it's likely an internet connection problem. Here are a few basic internet troubleshooting tips you can try to fix this error. First, check the internet speed. Type speed test on Google and open any of the top ranking sites. Check your internet speed and if it is low, then call your internet service provider and inform them about the problem. Next, you can try flushing the DNS and resetting the winsock. Type CMD in the Windows search bar and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following commands one by one and press enter to initiate them. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. After all the commands have finished running, restart your PC. So that's it. We are also preparing a guide for FPS and network problems in Palworld. So make sure to check them out. Subscribe to our channel, it's new and we would love your support. Like the video if the solutions help you. Please comment and tell us if the solutions worked. We will try our best to help you out if the solutions didn't help. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.